Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys, and let's roll camera, please.
Let's do it!
Pretty exciting. I'm back home in Doncaster. How are you finding it, love?
I love it. It's a, you know, very old town vibes.
Mm, that's a lovely way of describing Doncaster, yeah, yeah. We're having fun.
You sound like Russell Brand.
Russell Brand, I'll take that.
Yeah. Is he where you're from?
He's not from Yorkshire, but yeah, quite close, yeah. Laughter, that I forget about the pain. We kind of had the concept when we were coming up with the idea for the video that we wanted to, it definitely needed to feel really true to me, and the title, obviously, Back to You, felt like going back home was definitely appropriate. A bit more action.
Instead of just us looking up at you.
Yeah, yeah, okay, good. Yeah, we're now at Snooker.
He said I stink.
Yeah, yeah, she's getting on the smelly stage now, yeah. But it's going really well, really well. Great team, great setup. Can't complain. My hands are tired. And then just put this back a bit. Like
so drop your hand at the back. You can be the pill to ease the pain.
Cause I know I'm addicted to your drama. That's what we do. We just put tons of makeup on until we look normal.
Well, yeah, you don't have enough. You kill me, you drag me
down, you fuck me up. And then, so, cheers. With this, it's just left and right moving on your
life. Yeah, let's come through the city. Get ready.
Right, so that is a wrap on Back to You. It's been really, really fun, obviously, to shoot in Doncaster, my hometown. Bebe was great, the team was great, the video is how we wanted it to be. We're very excited, so watch this space.